Hi everyone, let's continue the game. Fast travel. Let's go to our next destination. Melbourne in July 1754. Why so many guards down here? We the people.
You're here. Congress is still in session. George Washington and his militia have fired on French troops under Schumann. The French are calling it an act of war.
George Washington. You mean Lawrence's younger brother?
Yeah, it's the same. Speaking of Lawrence Washington, you eliminated him. James Wardrop has moved up in ranks. Templar resources are at his disposal now.
What about the manuscript?
My sources in New York confirm that Wardrop has it. I also learned that he is here at the Congress in a heavy guard.
Shay, find Wardrop. Get that manuscript.
This place is thick with Templar troops. Liam and I will make sure he doesn't escape.
sneaked into the Albany Congress.
Must be the Templar William Johnson. Perhaps he has the manuscript, or knows where it is.
As I have stated previously, I believe we need a national union, granted by an act of parliament, but bringing greater independence to our colonies. The French are an immediate threat, and we are ill prepared to face them. To put it bluntly, the colonies must join or die.
Speech, Master Franklin. But do you truly believe Great Britain will grant her colonies autonomy?
They have little choice, Master Johnson. You know the remoteness of this frontier better than most.
Yes, but let us leave politics for another day. I wanted to thank you for your research.
Of course, of course. In the brief time I could examine that box, I could tell it was something unique. From ancient Egypt, you said? Well, as I mentioned in my letter, I am quite ready to electrify it.
Excellent. We will have the box delivered shortly. As for the manuscript, Captain?
I apologize, sir, but Master Wardrop refused to hand it over. He said the risks were too great.
The risks? Ah. I apologize. You will have the manuscript and the box in the briefest of delays.
You made an excuse for a uniform. Run to Fort Frederick and tell Master Wardrop he had better cough up the manuscript post-haste, else I will have him scalped.
I can't let that lobster captain reach Wardrop.
Kill the messenger. Oh no, he ran too fast. Let's try again.
I can't let that lobster captain reach Wardrop.
With or without His Majesty's permission,
keep your voice down.
Locate James Wardrop.
don't lose us, you're already dead!
He is hiding inside. Let's find a way in. Yeah, we are inside the area. Kill James Wardrop.
We bring order from chaos. If everything is permitted, no one is safe. Congresses.
Escape the area and hide. Oh no, I thought that is water. How come still did? Let's try again. Yeah, mission complete. Let's go to our next destination. Let's go back to the ship now.
Johnson's men. Give the box of manuscript to Franklin.
So I'm a messenger then.
Aye. See if this Franklin can figure out how this damn box operates. Stay with him. Oh, and as far as we can tell, this man doesn't know about the Templars or the assassins for that matter.
Oh, a simple task.
For a simple man.
all comes. Get them along. That's all saying.
Docking now. Let's move in.
You're late. The sky's getting temperamental.
That's not the only thing, is it? Master Franklin, sir. My name is Shay, and this is my associate Hope. William Johnson told us to give you these.
Thank you, but I'm afraid I must delay my experiment.
Delay it? Why?
The army confiscated my lightning rods. They are essential to conducting the electricity. I need to vivify your box.
Master Johnson would not want you to have to wait.
Perhaps there is something you can do, then. Soldiers have been hauling things away all day. Perhaps they could tell you where they've taken my lightning rods so you could get them back.
At your service, sir.
Begin your investigation at the
marking of the docks. I will stay here and help with preparations.
This is intolerable. I can barely conduct my research anymore.
Find the science good. Eagle vision allows you to spot interesting elements. Tell the soldier. loot the rocks.
I wonder what Master Franklin plans to do with these rods.
Yeah, done looting the rods. Rich Benjamin Franklin now.
The storms get worse. Let's hurry back to Franklin.